Hi, I'm Yagika, and everybody calls me Yaya. I have been here for almost 4 years. The entire time I've been in Indonesia is the time that I spent in Ascott. You know, while everybody during pandemic had been following the protocols, Ascott went a step ahead, and I'm somebody who really likes to work out. And the gym, of course, was closed, everything was closed, but how Ascott and the staff went out of the way to book the tennis court for us early morning so that we could exercise, making sure that, you know, all the residents are using it and yet it is disinfected. And the best thing was the food. So while the restaurant was closed, you know, they were used to nicely package the food and send it to you at the chosen time that the resident would have. So I guess taking those extra steps is actually how my pandemic went very smooth. They actually have put in so much of effort from their end that, you know, you yourself feel that, you know, you want to reciprocate. And that is why the relationship is no longer like a staff and a resident, it's more like buddies. I was at my home and my right arm and was not moving. I had a frozen shoulder. I was in like real pain. And that very moment, the housekeeping staff came, and I looked at him, and of course I could not speak much, but I just looked at him and told him I'm in real pain. Instantly they got me an acupuncture therapist or doctor, so I can really depend on Ascott. The staff, they're absolutely lovable, they're like family. I have learned so much about the culture, Indonesian culture. I learned so many words from them, and everybody's such a buddy. So keep doing this great work. And let's party very soon, yeah, guys. I'm looking forward to the years ahead now of us together.